So here we are, yes again, back on the shingle, and it's a beautiful day down here with Ben, doing a bit of casting and a bit of fishing. I think it's the first time that I've had to use the cool box and the flasks. Yeah, let's hope it fishes well as well. Water's fairly clear, so should be a few plays, and of course we've got Ben the expert, so I'll be filming him. See you during the day. Not textbook, but it goes. You did?
Yeah.
Look, we are the masters at it again. Look.
I don't know about that.
Look at that. Nice fish. Nice fish. Well done.
There you go.
There we go. Look at that.
A little bit of frozen black lug.
What do you reckon he weighs?
I reckon pound and 3/4.
Yeah.
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 Pop him on the scales in a minute.
Okay. Yeah, okay, when you're ready.
Yeah.
There he goes, look.
Gone.
Gone, yeah.
Hopefully he'll survive. You go.
Chesil. Yeah, very good.
Yeah.
As the sun is setting, or nearly setting, I'm assured that the place will come on the feed at dusk. So we'll see. but nice end to a nice day. There you are, that's how to catch place on Chesil.
There you go.
It's nice of Ben to hold them up for me. Here we go. Well, it's now 8 o'clock and I've been down here for 8 or 9 hours now with Ben, and Mr. Stockley has smashed me. He's had at least 5 places, I think, and although we're only a few yards apart and basically using the same baits and rigs, he has shown how a true matchman catches fish. So it's back to the drawing board. Been a nice day. I shall return. Now I've got some scissors in my left hand. Yeah.
There's a little kick on this light here, isn't
there? Yes. Oh, can you? No.
Come on, don't be sour.
Why? You can at my age, isn't it?
You believe it. There you go, you've had the last laugh.
Oh dear.
On the go.
Yeah, there you go.
Time for a cup of tea.
Yeah, you're right then. Look at that.
You believe it.
All that.
I know, all that fuss. Made a meal of that, didn't I?